What's going on, guys? Chad here again. Thanks for coming back to the channel. Thanks for checking this video out. If you could do me a favor, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit that notification bell if you have not yet. Today's video, I'm gonna talk to you about my third thing that changed since starting Mounjaro, and it is RHR, and that is resting heart rate. Stay tuned right after this intro. Okay guys, so my resting heart rate has lowered since taking Mounjaro. My resting heart rate has changed because of several things, but it all started with Mounjaro. My blood sugar is getting lower, sleep getting better, that I explained in the last video. If you haven't checked it out, go to the channel, make sure you check it out. It goes over to the sleep, and I've been able to get lower heart rate. It will help you live longer. It'll help you be healthier. A lot more physical activity because you're getting healthier, your blood sugars are lower, you're more active. A lot of us are losing weight on Mounjaro, so it gives more energy, and so you sleep good at night, you get lower heart rate, and it is a trend that has happened with me over the last several months. My watch, as I talked about in my last video, it tracks my resting heart rate at night and through the day, tells me what it is throughout the night. And guys, there's a lot of things that go along with resting heart rate. For instance, if you have a high resting heart rate, it's a higher chance of cases of cardiac issues, such as strokes, heart attacks. When you're more physically active and fit, you can have that lower resting heart rate as well. So basically, it's just your heartbeats within 60 seconds of just resting, not doing anything physically active. This is like a quick snapshot of what your overall health is. And so I'm excited about this. So guys, I hope that you've noticed that your resting heart rate is better since you've been on Mounjaro. You're getting better sleep. Your overall health is getting better. And go ahead and drop a comment below if you notice that your resting heart rate is better, because I would love to know how it's affecting you. Maybe you don't know. Maybe you need to get a heart monitor and check it. Check and see what your resting heart rate is, because it does make a difference, guys. It is a barometer of your overall health and long-term health. This is my number three thing that has changed since being on Mounjaro. So not really an exhausted list, guys. It's just a list of five things that I've come up with that I have noted that has really changed since I started this medication back in June of last year. So guys, I hope you enjoy this video. I hope these videos are helpful for you. If they are, please drop a comment below. Let me know. If there's anything else that you would like to see me do as far as a video and content on this channel, please drop a comment below. Let me know, because I am here to help you guys, just kind of sharing my point of view, my success, my failures, my side effects, things that I have noticed and seen on this medication that I feel would be beneficial for you if you are behind me following where I have been in the last 6 months taking Mounjaro. In the last couple of months, I've been on 15 milligrams and I felt great, guys. All these are great, great side effects that I'm sharing with you. And I hope that they are something that you can relate to and you are experiencing them too, because overall, they all work together to make optimal health. So guys, thank you so much for watching the channel. If you stay to the end, you are absolutely incredibly amazing. God bless you guys. I'll catch you on the next video.